And John, this is the woman that has all but owned this apparatus. Watching her in the rehearsals, she pretty much won this event, so we'll be seeing what she can put together this evening. This is one of the big skills in the compulsory routine. What Boginskaya does so beautifully on this apparatus is she shows great extension, not to mention the flexibility shown right there in that back walk of her. Ooh, a little break right there.
You can hear the music from the floor exercise blaring in the background there. Another competitor on Florex. I still have to maintain that that has to be distracting. Do you think it bothers her?
I think she is so focused on this event. She has competed so many times before in situations like this that she is just blocking everything else away. She's getting set for her dismount. So far, just a couple of very minor wobbles. Dismount, roundoff, full twist, and she knew she had to stick that landing.
This woman is one.